the place, and with our great orchestra and our fantastic guest, Anne-Sophie Mutter. And I... Anne-Sophie Mutter has given me her permission to tell you a little story about how we met and why this afternoon has happened. And this is the story. I met her 3 or 4 years ago here at Tanglewood, and she said to me, John, you must write for me at least 9 measures of music. Why 9? I don't know. 9 measures. And that was in August. And I tried to be gracious, and I said, well, Anne-Sophie, I'm very busy, but of course I will try to see if I can write 9 measures. And then we went our separate ways, and the holidays came around a few months later, and this enormous box came to my house from Munich, Germany. And I don't know a soul in Munich, Germany. And I opened the box, and it was a box of those Bavarian, Viennese Christmas holiday cookies, you know, that are so fabulous. So I opened and ate a cookie, and I had great guilt. Because now I owed her at least 9 measures. So I wrote her a little piece, 150 bars, maybe 20 pages of score, and she performed it here with Maestro Anders Nilsson, here last year, the year before. And I thought that was the end of it. But then she said, John, I want to play all of your film music on the violin. And I said, well, you cannot play Star Wars on the violin. It's all trumpets and cymbals. And Princess Leia is a French horn. And Harry Potter is a celeste. But I became intrigued with the idea, and we exchanged, you know, emails and so on. And I finally understood something, that Anne-Sophie is many, many things. She's a great artist, she's one of the world's greatest violinists, she's a great mother, she's brought great pride to her country, and travels around the world bringing music to all peoples, and she's a great world citizen in that respect. The one thing she is not is a woman you can say no to. So, hence we are here to play a few of these little pieces. Here are 3 of them, if I can get them straight. The first one is Sabrina. And some of you older members here with us will remember Sabrina, who can only be Audrey Hepburn. So whenever we play Sabrina, whether it's on the violin or whatever, I think of Audrey and remember her. The second little piece is from the Memoirs of a Geisha, now played on the violin, which in the film was played by cello, Yo-Yo Ma. Do you remember that part? And then thirdly, the duel. When the duel puts the violin in the role of a swordsman doing rapier things, you'll notice when she does all of these pyrotechnics. So please welcome back a great lady and a great, great artist, Anne-Sophie Mutter.
Thank you.
that's not about Mr. Mao. It's a character in Memoirs of a Geisha, an older gentleman who inspired the children, and they looked up to him, and they called him the chairman. So this is the chairman's waltz. And that is followed by Cinderella Liberty, which was a film that probably most of you don't remember, but it was a fabulous film directed by Mark Rydell, set in the 1950s, I think, in more sordid neighborhoods of bars and sailors. And it's a story of a young woman who made all the wrong choices in life. And it became it was accompanied by a kind of a blues piece, which I never thought could be played on the violin. I have to tell you personally, Anne-Sophie's late husband, Andre Previn, who all of you love as we all do, said to me, have Anne-Sophie play Cinderella Liberty. It's a jazz piece, but she will play it. I said, a great German violinist, classical artist, going to play Cinderella Liberty about a girl who lost her way. And she came and played it, and it was so idiomatic. And the grammar and the pronunciation of all of it musically is so right, I think you would agree. And following Cinderella Liberty comes Hedwig's theme from Harry Potter. And we know all about that, the bird flying and all of these things. So please welcome Anne-Sophie to the stage again. Gentleman called Yoda. So we were. Anne-Sophie will play one more little piece for us. This one is from Shameless also, but it's the second theme, which I call Remembrances, which is actually the first one I wrote of the two. And and I say this was my favorite, but Steven Spielberg liked the other one better. So, but Anne-Sophie will play Remembrances, yeah? Good.
Oh my god, it's a comedian joke. I'm gonna die for my iPad, doesn't work! No!